Now, the Bulls lost their first game of these playoffs last night. And Monday, apparently, they will suffer another loss, this time to Benetton of the Italian League. Tony Kukoc, a Bulls 1990 draft pick and perhaps the most talented player in Europe, has spurned Chicago and, according to his agent, will sign a six-year, $26 million deal with the Italian team based in Treviso. The contract will stipulate that Kukoc can't come to the NBA for at least 4 years. What do you think?
Well, it amazes me that they can't make a deal for this guy. I mean, when you look at what they have with Grant and Pippen and Paxson and Jordan, they have the core of a team that could become a dynasty. Kukoc is a unique, unorthodox player. And, I mean, if it's money, I hear they're going to get $26 million for 6 years. I mean, I don't think it's a money issue. I think probably Tony doesn't believe that he can fit in, that there's a role for him, and maybe there might be some resentment because of the dollars he's getting from Pippen and Jordan.
Doesn't believe he can fit in with the Bulls, or doesn't believe that as a European-style player, he's well-suited to excel in the NBA? Obviously, he could play in the NBA, but could he be as great a player as he is in Europe?
Well, I think he could come over here and excel. I really think he's a great basketball player with unique skills, but I don't feel he's going to feel accepted. I think that's where it lies. There's been so much controversy about the money and that Jordan and Pippen sort of resent the fact that they're going after him that he may feel like he's out of it from that point.